How you can download private YouTube videos. Whether you're trying to save a video for offline viewing or need a copy of your own private content, we've got you covered. Remember, it's essential to respect copyright laws and only download videos you have permission to access. Let's get started. First things first, you'll need to ensure that you have permission to download the private video. This is crucial as downloading content without authorization violates YouTube's terms of service and potentially the law. Step 1. Getting permission. If you're not the owner of the video, reach out to the person who is and ask for their consent to download the video. Once you have the green light, you can proceed to the next step. Step 2. Using YouTube Premium. If you're trying to download your own private video, one of the easiest ways is through YouTube Premium. And that's there is to it. Be wary of using third-party software or services as they can pose security risks or infringe on copyright. Always use trusted and legal methods to download videos. But if any of the video owner decides and agrees to make it public, use a trusted online video downloader or you can simply download from the YouTube. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more tech tips and tricks.